Declan Owens making his test debut in a World Cup, the first Welshman to do that since Jason Jones-Hughes in 99. Away goes North again, well picked up by Alan Wynne-Jones. Now it's beginning to open up for Wales, and it's opening up this time for Jonathan Davies.
Exactly what Wales needed.